Hi, I'm Helle.
I'm Line.
And today we are going to unbox
Robin Hood and the Merry Men.
And it can be played semi-cooperative, cooperative, or in a solo mode.
Mm-hmm.
Line, let's unbox the game.
Let's do it. All and right. Now for the reveal. This is a... No, it's not a sticker.
This is, by the way, a deluxe version of the game.
Deluxe.
I can't remember what else should be in it.
It says right there.
Ah, deluxe components. I think we can see it right here. We have some wooden tokens, some extra player cards, extra people in the game.
And this is the rule book.
Semi-cooperative rule book. It looks colorful.
Nice pictures.
Yeah, it does. And we have for a solo play.
Oh.
What do we have here? What?
It needs to be.
Oh no.
Nice. A game with humor.
And then we have coins.
And some more. Also some points, probably.
Some different items on them. I think this was the same. Yeah, kind of.
Oh, I already put them.
What do we have here?
These are the ones they need to get.
Yeah, you love when you have that in a game, Line.
It just makes me feel good.
Ah, this is a player aid for each hero. Everything. Five of these player aids.
Azul should take notes here.
Yeah.
They really should.
Actually, Line, there's a deluxe edition. At the isn't fair, a big game.
But I don't want it big, I just want good boards.
Like this.
Like this. Then they won't move all around.
So if you push
this it. This is just, I already love this game. And I think you need to put cards on.
And it's Robin Hood, Line.
So this is the best.
There must be five of these, one for each player.
Thank you for the person who said we need these boards.
And they are good quality also.
Yeah, they are.
Pretty thick.
And not too thick.
No.
But they're just perfect. Wow. And then the big board.
Oh, I think we might have to zoom out again, Line. I think we have it the other way around. The other way.
There we go.
We will zoom out a bit.
This is a good board.
It's very colorful.
It's good. Look at that. It reminds me a bit of Small World, but just the board. In a way.
It's pretty colorful. On the other side, there's nothing. Nice. It's just black on the other side.
And then
we have a castle. Small video deals, I guess.
Oh, it's so nice.
And a lot of different items over here. Probably different actions you can take in the game. I would guess.
Nice.
It looks really nice, the board.
And then the money and the tree.
Ah, yeah.
And then a tree laying on the road.
Oh, nice. Nice. And it's bright, the colors.
Look, all these wooden things. And they're all red. In a bag, too.
Wow, the game. I love dice. In a game. Look at all these dice. And we have pink dice. Orange.
A metal.
With lots of different items on them. Bows, shields, swords.
I got this.
Awesome.
It's heavy. It's really heavy.
I think it's the first player marker.
That's nice.
They have made.
How it feel?
Yeah.
It's
Robin
heavy.
Hood. I think.
Oh my god. Look at these. It's tools. It's wood. And it. I'm gonna take it out of the bag.
I'll take the cards, Line, then.
Yes. I get the best. Okay, let's see what we got. We got a hammer, a block, and something. Is it wood, maybe? That is so nice.
That is wood, I would say.
It's nice quality.
But what is the gray? Bricks, maybe?
Bricks?
Perhaps.
Look at all of this. It's so nice colors, too. So, this looks like they're stuck together, actually. But these are drinks.
Hey, bottles.
Oh, No problem. What we have here. Oh, look at that.
I really like the art on these cards.
This is so nice.
Really pretty. I like wooden tokens.
Mm-hmm. These are good too. There's a bit with the colors on these, but it's nothing. You can't even, you can tell a bit.
And we have the characters, different characters in the game. Little John.
Little John.
Maiden Mary, Robin Hood, Will. All the different characters. And some of them, I think they come with the deluxe version. They kind of came in two sets.
What is this? And some different shapes. Is it fence?
You have fences, some of them are traps. This is traps.
Oh, traps and a fence. Makes sense.
In different colors. Is that for each player? I think that must be player colors.
Yeah, probably. Nice too.
I really like the art on these cards.
I really like the wooden tools.
Also that. We have some shield cards with different items, actions on them, I think. Cards that can be played. And I like the quality of the cards. Oh, they are nice.
No, these are, I think,
for what?
Train.
No, not train. Isn't it the wagons with a horse?
Oh.
I think it's...
Look.
Coaches.
That's pretty... On both
we have
sides.
More cards. Is that people we can meet in the game we have to fight against, maybe? Lots of different characters. Still, I do like the art in this game.
This is just a mystery bag that never ends.
There's a lot of wooden tokens in this game.
Mm-hmm.
A lot of cards here.
Oh, these? More cards. I think knights or something. Look.
It looks like,
but like, I think it's like. And what is this?
even more? That's a lot.
These are, I think, different players.
For the each character.
Yeah.
We got even more cards. Let's see what we got here. Oh. We have even more cards. This is a monkey.
Is that
Little John? It could look like it, couldn't it? Little John cards.
Oh my god.
We put it this way. We have... Is that village cards, maybe? Really colorful cards. What? We have some more? This is also
all
these cards.
All these persons are different.
He's having a bath, Lee.
But look at those. No.
Wow. That must be the player characters.
It's on both sides. No, because there are even more.
Yeah, and but there were 9 or 10 characters.
I see.
You had all these.
And these are all different. It's not even if it's the same color, it's not the same character on it.
I think it's these characters, Lena.
These are all different.
Look at this art, these cards, it's amazing.
But these, it's really nice quality.
This is all kind of the same.
This is...
this is awesome. They have done a really good job with this game.
And the bags.
We have this, it looks like a guard or something.
It's really a nice quality bag too. But I never like the feel or the texture of
what
that
is this?
Fabric.
Maybe... I don't know, some more cards? It looks like these are some cards that can give you victory points. So maybe it's some missions you have to do, places you have to go and do in the game. What's these cards?
And bags.
Ah, nice bags also. Wow. There's really a lot of content in this game. And
there's
a lot of
so
tokens. You have to raise them.
Loads of things.
I like the component for this game.
Mm-hmm. Me too. There's just so many things.
And look inside the box.
Oh, that's
pretty hard. This
is not bad.
No,
it's not. And different rooms.
And you have a wagon on here.
I like when you get a ball game and there's thought about where you're gonna put the different things, and there's the bags to put it in. It's just cute. Yes.
Yeah. Line, this is all you get in this game.
It's just this.
Just this. It really looks awesome, all this. Mm-hmm. I mean,
aye.
And the print on the wagons here.
Yeah, also just the persons. It's really nice print.
It is.
It's like
she looks angry. This one.
Well, she does too. It's really nice.
Yeah, and the cards and the art on the cards.
Mm-hmm.
I'm pretty happy with the quality of this game.
Mm-hmm. And these. Oh, just forgot about those. These. Just perfect. Every game should get these. So nothing will move around.
Mm-hmm.
Definitely.
Is this because you are a bit clumsy, Line?
No. Yeah. I just like it when it's.
No, just teasing you.
I'm never clumsy.
Ah.
Well, this was our unboxing.
Thanks for watching.
Bye.